notes.
I'm not here today to argue. I'm not new. I'm here to support Alana. I don't want this to be a show.
No, it ain't gonna be.
When Jennifer disembodied me, I think that was a little bit kind of crazy, but...
Hey, we had a long talk. I got that took care of.
But, I mean, I'm hoping that you were able to control her, because I know you're the quiet one, and she's normally not. The last time y'all were Alana home, y'all couldn't even, for 5 minutes, control it.
You don't look at me and judge me. I have nothing to do with you. You need to learn how to be a mother.
I told her, hey, Alana's my daughter, Alana's her daughter, and if Alana's gonna be in, she's gonna be in.
Because I'm very protective of Alana, and y'all know that. I want you to know that I hope that this works out for you. I really do. He invited me in.
Not today, honey. Jennifer, don't play.
Jim
Shannon's not coming to the door.
I see it where you see it. Yes, ma'am. Damn, I'm going to die on my wedding night.
Regardless if he invited you in or not, I didn't invite you in.
Bitch, I just didn't walk in and say, hey, how you doing? Sugar invited me.
It's my day. You shouldn't be here.
I
guess that's why they call it a tournament at June, because you think you can just whirl in and do what the hell you want to do? Not in this house.
I'm here
with you.
I just need you to go out of my house.
It's kind of hard to see the woman I used to love and the woman I love now. I'm fighting on. I wish they could both sit down and kind of be friends for Alana's sake and my sake. That way we could all get along real good.
That's the reason I didn't want you to come, because we've never been on the civil term of talking. You've always been a bitch. You always are rude.